How can you tell if your cat has allergies? Well, the symptoms can manifest themselves in a few different ways, but some of the most common ways include sneezing, coughing, runny eyes, itchy skin, vomiting, and toilet issues. But how can you tell what your cat is allergic to? Well, there are four main types of allergies that affect cats. The first is insects, which normally refers to fleas. This is actually the reason that fleas make cats itch. It's actually because most cats have an allergy to them. The next is food. Your cat might have eaten something that just doesn't agree with them, and this could be something you've given them or something they've just picked up off the floor. Then there's inhalants, which is anything that your cat can breathe in. This is mainly things like pollen, dust, and mold, but it can even extend to things like perfume and cleaning products. And finally, there's physical contact, things that affect your cat through touch. This is mainly stuff like fabric. Some cats can be allergic to wool, for example, and shampoos that might not agree with them. But generally, this is one of the least common allergies for cats to have. Does your cat have any allergies? Let us know in the comments.